Good morning, Bryan Middle High School.
Please join the youth in action groups in spreading cheer until holiday break. Pick a card during lunch or at a station around the school campus and deliver a positive, uplifting message to spread cheer to a classmate, teacher, or family member. Please keep these messages positive and appropriate so we can continue this worthwhile event.
The Bryan Wrestling Team is looking for some people that would be interested in helping with video recording and keeping stats. You would travel with the team to meets and have the opportunity to earn your varsity letter. If this is something that you may be interested in, please see Mr. Dominic or send him an email at the email below.
The junior high boys basketball teams took on Patrick Henry last night. The 8th grade boys lost 53-27 with Anthony Weber and Carter Altaffer combining for 19 points. The 7th grade lost to Patrick Henry 43-39. Hunter Watson had 17 points, Bryce Welling had 12, and Alex Diaz had 5 points.
The junior high girls swept the Lady Patriots with the 7th grade setting the tone in a 35-24 win. Briah Hepker scored 14 points to lead all scorers. The 7th grade is now 6-0 on the season. A strong defensive effort from the 8th grade led to their 27-6 as they moved to 4-2 on the season. Piper Hanna and Amaya Lambrum scored a total of 14 points.
Bryan hosted Lima Central Catholic last night at the YMCA. LCC did not have a girls team, but the boys came out victorious. Individual winners can be found in the results attached. Athletes of the meet were Emma Elkins and Will Resendez.
Exam week is here. The first semester has come to a close. Let's make it a great exam week by everyone studying hard.
Make it a great day, or not. The choice is yours.